Malema saves Fifi Cooper from Ambitious Records. The EFF commander has stepped in to help Fifi successfully fight against the interdict placed on her music by the ex-label. Ambitious won its initial legal battle, being granted probation, but lost in the court of public opinion after many voiced that Fifi had been treated unfairly. The EFF stepped in by tweeting that they would help her legally. Fifi is now celebrating with a new album titled Take Me Back, which will be released by her own record label called Moo Cooper Records. All the best to the Motswako rapper. You are now a free woman.